And sometimes I go to the least talked about storyline. It has to be the Lions, the forgotten Lions who are up there trying to make something happen, trying to gain something on the rest of these teams up there in the North. And I remember not too long ago, we had now second year head coach Matt Patricia on the show. And I asked him, what do you make or what do you think of the fact that we are hyping the Packers constantly? We're always talking about the Bears and even the Vikings, but not you.
Yeah, I love that. Let's just keep pumping those guys up. I mean, I think the Bears are great. I think the Packers are awesome. And, you know, obviously Minnesota's always a problem. So I think that's perfect. You know, we got a lot of work to do, and those guys are great. So hopefully we'll be able to hang in there with them.
This team is an afterthought. They haven't won the division since 1991. They were 6-10 last year. They're looking to build. They're trying to bring a bit of a Patriots mentality, Trey Flowers, Danny Amendola, to Matthew Patricia, and they're going to try to make it work. What is their identity? Is Kerryon Johnson going to turn it on? What does Matthew Stafford have left in the tank at 31? All of these questions are very intriguing because, I don't know, I almost would like to see them have a really successful season here in year two of the Patricia experience.
And of course, he doesn't like being talked about, Kay. He comes from the Patriots, where they're always talked about every year. It must be great for him to be the one under the radar. But if you like table flipping, if you like change, there would be nothing cooler than the Detroit Lions going through and into the playoffs. Nate, you were there. You know what a big that deal that would be.
Yeah, they've been searching for their identity since Calvin Johnson retired. And it's going to start with the pass catchers. As much as we want this running game to be the anchor of this squad, Matt Stafford is an old school gunslinger, and he wants to get that ball to his skill players. And you look, Marvin Jones, he's still there. They moved Golden Tate. Kenny Galladay has an opportunity to step up. Mm-hmm. It's going to be a year where Matt Stafford really has to prove himself, because like you said, at 31, who are you? Are you this individual for the rest of your career? Which puts things in perspective for teams figuring out if they want to pay that high dollar sign that comes with a quarterback like Stafford.
A lot of intrigue with these four squads who want a Super Bowl ring in the NFC North.
They lit the fires under our feet, chased us into the hills. Oh, they let the wolves off of the leash, should have finished the kill. We got ashes on our shoes and an outcast attitude, and we're all immune cause we know the truth is viral. No bones, no drama, we live Yeah, we may be the outsiders, be the outsiders, the outsiders. We don't need no reputation.